got to play better than offense. If we throw the ball, we got to handle blitz. If we run the ball, we got to block him up front and hit the seam. You know, so it's the whole thing.
You talk about the importance of the mental side of the game and offensive line. How much can the freshmen that played really take a leap this year?
Hopefully they will. You know, and normally that first year is kind of hard, and then the second year is a little smoother. But again, it goes back to preparation. You know, that's the whole thing of preparation.
Although it's early, is there anybody that's kind of stands out to you that, for improvement wise, that you're pleased with?
I think the two young centers have done well.
Yeah, what do you like about
them? Wait a minute, I'm trying to think of the other guys.
You have a lot of guys.
I would say that the two young centers have probably, you know, stepped up a little bit. I mean, there's been a lot of good things for everybody, okay? But probably those two. They have good quickness. They have good punch. They are, so I think both of them have a chance to be good players at whatever point in time their life comes up for them.
What have you thought about Austin Jackson?
He's done